happiness is all I have. So la da 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 day, you're not breaking me.
I'm about to go meet Amber at the cafe. I'm gonna eat. And then we have homework to do. So I don't know, we might go to the library, but I'm really thinking about just, I brought my work with me because I cannot just sit in the cafe and do my work. Speaking of Amber, that's what I call her. Hello. I'm walking. Hold on. Drop this. Walking to cafe. It feels good outside. Are you there? Okay. I'm on my way. Okay. Alright, bye. So yeah, that was Amber. But I'm on my way to UC so that we can eat. And I'm probably just gonna do my homework in the cast. I typically don't do that, but I just cannot get work done in the library. Like, it be too many people in there. I get to talking. Like, I went in there one time. I was studying for a test. Y'all, I was in there until the library closed because I spent 2 hours just lollygagging and talking to people. That can't happen today. But yeah, just going to the cab. About to meet Amber. She didn't speak.
So I ain't gonna say ever since then I got beef with her.
Yes, she did. Amber hold grudges. She don't like want RA because they pushed her down at this camp thing.
Yeah, she don't like this. We were playing Red Rover, and I was having a good little time.
She told her she was cute. Wow, Lucas. Oh my gosh, cut it out. Yes, you are.
I did speak to her.
Yeah, once. She was in my group and group interviews, and I went to my group.
She got it. Also, this was her second try.
I don't know. That's what she just said.
Yeah.
Well. No, I'm so dumb, y'all. At least she's Miss Austin P, and y'all know.
Oh, girl, I miss a miracle.
Miss Universe.
You what?
Miss Universe, Miss America, Miss USA, Miss Africa.
That's what you thought until, what's his name? Till Steve Harvey took that crap from you.
Oh my God.
Then she got it. You mad. Steve Harvey took her crown.
I was sitting there like,
because I mean, I thought we had a connection because we were both black. You know what I'm saying?
Are you talking about Steve Harvey?
Yup. And so when I was standing there, he took my crown from me. I was like, what is this? You don't think it's the Philippines over here? You can't even speak that language. Like, she was pretty enough.
Why you influence her to be bad? You making her ghetto Memphis come out. Yes. Okay, guys. So We're leaving the UC, finally. I did a little bit of work. I did registration for my dance audition, and then I started a scholarship application, but they was wanting to know too much, so I was like, I might have to do that later. And then I did half of my English assignment. This girl right here didn't do nothing.
I really did. I did 5 quizzes.
She said she did 5 quizzes.
I did.
What did she do? That's it?
No, I turned in my assignment. That was due today.
Oh, your project?
Yeah.
Well, she's more productive than me. So she says.
I did. Got the grades to print.
And now we're going to the library to print some stuff off. Hi, guys. What y'all doing? I'm recording. What y'all doing? Oh, don't. Hey, I'm sorry. Okay, those are some of my residents. But we're going to the library to print some stuff off. And then I'm going to the store with Shay and Janine because I want Rotel. So we're going to go get the stuff for that. And we're going to watch Grease tonight. I'm excited to see Grease. I've never really seen the, what's that one? Like the original? Have you ever seen that one? Yeah, I've never fully watched the original. I feel like it's one of those that's like, it's kind of hard to get into at first, like the original is. And then once it gets started, then it's good. But I've never just taken the time to do that. But I'm excited to see this one because it's got like all these other celebrity people in it. So hopefully I like it. But it is long. It's like 6 to 9 or 7 to 9.
Like boot cut Levi's and some brown with
was this high school?
This was middle school.
Yeah, you told me.
My glow
had to be some serious because I was ugly as hell. But he's like, come here, girl, and he pulled me close. I was
like,
his wife was over there pregnant.
Dad, your feelings was hurt.
Feelings was really hurt.
But you
don't know Cam Newton, girl? No. He did look a little fruity in that picture, though. Okay,
let me show you the other
pictures.
Like, he looked like he might be look gay. Let me show you the other pictures. Cam Newton. Ugh.
Do y'all think
he was
Beckham gay?
I just need some espresso.
What did
Cam
phone?
Let me see.
Oh, what's the, do they have like a lemon green tea or like a lemonade, like a cold green tea?
Okay, let me show you our Portland
Finnegan.
That was bae. That was first bae.
I'm really thirsty, but I need a spread. Like I need a shot of espresso and something.
So look, I want a drink.
Fine.
You need somebody. I swear, you need somebody at HBCU. You need an HBCU athlete. You don't need anybody at the school. You don't need anybody. No, not a big school, because they might have like a big head. They need somebody at like a small HBCU. That's what she needs.
Where is
that's
this?
Gonna make it?
Wait,
tissues. And I won't cheat on
do
you.
Do not put this in the blog.
No,
talking about.
In the blog.
She gonna blog. This is what we're talking about.
I know, but this is how you're gonna find your husband on your Marika.
Wait, he gotta see me when I have both earrings in.
But am I the only one that think all the sports players are like some little?
Oh,
that's I know, that's because what I'm saying. She needs somebody humble.
I already said all men are dogs.
That's what I'm saying. She needs somebody humble.
The ones here think people want them for their money, but baby boy, you do not
you don't have
money.
Nothing. You don't have nothing.
Like,
you're not going places.
Who is you?
Like,
who gonna draft you, though?
What pick so you going at?
I don't know.
So today is Monday. No, I lied. Let's do this again. Good morning, guys. Today is Tuesday, and I have to dress business casual for AKA. So I just have on some maroon high-waisted dress pants, a black tank. The pants are from Old Navy. I got this blazer from JCPenney's, and then I just have on a necklace, and oh, I forgot my earrings. Okay, so I got earrings on. So today I have a full schedule somewhat, but it's okay. I'm starting out with stats class today, and then after stats I have music appreciation, and then for music appreciation I have like a little break, and then I have an AKA meeting later on today. And then, let me get my water. Okay, so, but yeah, later I have an AKA meeting today after classes. And I think that's pretty much it. So, but sometimes our meetings can last a little bit. But hopefully it doesn't go too long because I have some work that I need to catch up on. I did, I finally went through my calendar and sent it to my Google calendar so I can look at it on my phone. And yeah, so I realized that I have a program proposal that's due today that I haven't started on. So I'm gonna try to take the time today to do that and also try to get my homework done. I'm slacking on homework, but I'm getting all together. I finished my laundry last night. I folded all of my clothes and I put them up. So I did do that, but I just had to stay up super late. Hi, Ben. Hi, guys. I just had to stay up super late. Like, I didn't go to bed to sleep until like after 4. So, yeah. But it's 10:58, hey, and I really want food, but I guess I'm not going to be able to because my class starts in 10 minutes. So, let's just go. Hi, Jalen. So, I guess I'll just have to go to class hungry. I don't know how I'm going to do this. So, last time when I was late, I was 2 minutes late. I legit had to sit outside for 15 minutes for them to take row. So I can't do that today. Not today. So yeah, that's pretty much all that I have going on. So let's go to class.
Should have the same or nearly the same standard deviation.
One, two, three. Okay, that is false. And the reason why is, let me give you a data set to show you, okay? All right, I'm gonna have, you remember the factory workers? Remember the factory workers where the mean was all the same. You had the one guy that paid everybody $12 an hour, okay? His distribution of wealth would look like that. And then you had the guy that paid $9, $9, $12, $40, like that. Okay, these both have the same mean. They both have the same high point along the curve there. But the top one, there's almost no deviation there. All the values are clustered really close to the mean, and the other one, they're distributed further away.
Okay, Shay Shay's coming to visit me. I'm coming, dang. What? Anyways, Shay Shay's coming to get me. I talked her into coming, y'all. Why are you talking smack? I'm gonna leave you outside looking homeless. She thinks she about to do something. Y'all about to see us fight. Y'all about to see us fight. I have my phone up, guys. Oh, the steps. Jesus, my legs.
Okay. Well, someone come back to the door.
Lily, you in? Okay. No, ma'am. My legs hurt, so I'm gonna wait for you.
Oh, hello. Hello.
There she is. Why are you mad at me?
Cause I just got
leave on my door.
I feel that way sometimes. But that's not what I would say if Trayvon's mother asked me why did this happen. And then the other piece of conversation that I kept seeing was something that went like this. What happened was a terrible tragedy. Shouldn't have happened. But that's why we need our kids to pull their pants up. That's why we need our kids to not wear hoodies. And in fact, there was an attempt to pass laws in some states banning the wearing of hoodies. That's why we need to make sure our kids get a good education. That's why we need to make sure